Now we see part 329. A student sitting in a classroom observes a picture on the blackboard at a height of 1.5 meter. Why I circle it now? Already I told you distance. Distance is different from height. Distance means you draw in eye level. This eye level and the object. Distance means you are drawing in eye level and object. So this is the distance. But the height. Height means perpendicular to the ground level. Perpendicular line which is perpendicular to the ground level. This refers to height. Now here in this question, a student is sitting here. He is observing a blackboard. He is observing a picture on the blackboard. Now consider this as the blackboard or a picture on the blackboard. He is observing this blackboard is at a height of 1.5 meter and you have to draw in this eye level here student. Eye level and blackboard. At an angle of elevation 30 degree. Angle of elevation is 30 degree. 1.5 meter is the height of the board. The board is here. This is ground level. This is ground level. Height of the board is 1.5 meter. Height means definitely it should make 90 degree with the ground level. Now, the picture is not clear. So, as naturally the student moves towards the board. He is moving towards the board at an angle of elevation 45 degree. So he is moving in this way. So he is just drawing like this. So this is first position and here this is second position. You have to find the distance moved by him. That is first position to second position. Here the angle of elevation is 45 degree. You just mark it as X. This can be treated as Y. Some students may think, do the common mistake. Here they write 45 and here they write 30. It is wrong. Because here it is 90 degree. So when you write the angle, you should write in the ascending order. 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. Like that we are writing. For convenient I am saying 10 times of that. So, first you write smaller angle, then you write the greater angle. So, 30 then 45. Not 45 and 30. So, when you write move in this way, you should write the angle in ascending order. Smaller number to greater number. That is very very important. And the height means it refers to this only. And the distance means it refers to this line. And one more thing, if 45 comes, first you consider that right angle triangle. I told you I don't write right angle triangle name and all. Directly I write. But when you do in the exam, completely you should write full step. So tan theta equal to opposite by adjacent. So tan 45. Here you write tan 45 equal to, because very very easy one, tan 45. Tan 45 is 1. Opposite is 1.5. Adjacent side y. Only this triangle. You hide and see, we consider only y. So tan 45, 1. So 1 equal to 1.5 by y. We cross multiply y equal to 1.5 meter. If you do after this, you can get 2 marks. At least 1 mark, you definitely you can get it. So next one, tan 30. In the exam, if you don't know anything, at least you can write tan 45 value, tan 30 value. For that you can get 1 mark. So tan 30 equal to that also opposite by adjacent. So opposite is is 1.5, then adjacent x plus y. Because this full triangle, tan 30 means, here also students are making the common mistake. They may consider tan 30 opposite sign this way. What I was in talk? In the line opposite exam. Opposite line means definitely this height, this perpendicular height. Opposite side means not this one, only this perpendicular. This is the opposite side. So this is not opposite side. Because students are often making a mistake, they may consider this line as opposite side. Or you just hide and see. You just hide it and see. The opposite side is 1.5 meter. And at the side, that also they may consider only x. Not only x. You are considering full triangle. So x plus y. So tan 30, 1 by root 3. Cross multiply x plus y equal to 1.5 root 3. And you know the y value. Y value is 1.5 equal to 1.5 root 3. Therefore, x is equal to 1.5 root 3 minus 1.5. You take 1.5 common. So, root 3 minus 1. Root 3 value 1.732 minus 1 equal to 0.732. So, you just multiply 15 to the 30. Balance 3, 45, 48, balance 4, then 105, 109, then here is just right, 109. So, how many digits you fix the point? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, the answer is 1.098 meter. So, the student moved, or we just write the distance moved. Distance moved towards the board equal to 1.098 meters. So this answer is correct. This is very very simple sum only. Only thing you keep in mind, 30 of enough, this should not be taken as opposite side. Only this. Opposite now it. You consider only this type of side, not this slanting way. So that is, thank you.